threw his pants down and started and just starts hollering, shaking. Everybody be like, "Ooh," because he's just like in that mode. You can just see that he's just like, "I'm finally home, and I knew I was gonna make it." So he don't give a fuck who looking. You know what I mean? I mean, but hands on the hips. Okay, so they argue in that part. That's a little sus. Chat, what y'all think? Is that sus or what? I mean, we caught him with the hands on the hips or whatever. Then he got the hand on the other hand, and they both got low. Like, you feel me? Like, sure to get low, 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 low. Like, they both start going low. Hey, look how low he was. Chat, like I said, if I was Bobby Shmurda's lawyer, my defense would be my client is either off ecstasy, a Molly. My client is intoxicated. He's under the influence and he's just happy to be out. I'm willing to bet this is probably one of his first, yeah, this gotta be like his first video he made since being out of jail. You feel me? December 16th. Yeah, I mean, don't at me on that, but I'm just saying, like, I'm pretty sure this is like one of his first videos. Like, I haven't made a video in 7 years. I haven't made a video in 7 years. The last video I made went viral. Of course, in the video Shmurda, the song was clean. It's just the dance was iconic. We like the hey, that dance was like. So if I get out of jail 7 years later, what you think I'm gonna be doing? If I'm known for doing the Shmurda 7 years ago and I get out of jail and everybody want to see what I'm about to do, what you think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna dance. I feel like in this video he's trying to like do something that's gonna stick. That's gonna be like, "Ooh, Bobby doing that shit," like, you know what I mean? But we live in a different time. That's what this is showing me. Even though he like having fun and dancing and just being him and being free, we live in a different time now, so now it's way more different than what it was in 2014.
So if it ain't about this money, make it quick. Come on, niggas, I ain't hungry on this.
Chat, this was a banger. Chat, I don't know, man. I'm low-key still defending Bobby, man. Y'all gonna have to prove to me, man. Y'all gonna have to prove to me that Bobby, because yeah, he did a little suspect thing, the hands on the hips thing or whatever, and the hands on the thing. But you could argue that. My argue to that would be this is his first video. He hasn't been out of jail. You know what I mean? He's the hottest thing on the planet. Everybody is anticipating it. That's a lot of pressure. And I mean, every scene I pause the fucking video on, he looked like he's high out his mind or he fucking like geeking. Like, Bobby's energy is like speed, my nigga. Remember speed in the other video? How he, fuck boy, just doing backflips and shit? Like, Bobby got that type of energy. Nobody else, none of these rappers do because Quavo used to be in it. You know what I mean? Quavo used to having clout and being famous and shit. He never went to jail for that long. And then this dude was never that big. You feel me? So, you know what I mean?
Got 150 wrapped around my wrist. Hey, and I just wrapped another quarter around my neck.
That shit slaps. That slaps. I'm gonna learn how to get sturdy. All right, chat. Hey, I'm still in Bobby corner, man. I'm still in Bobby corner, chat. I'm still in Bobby corner, man. I'm not sus. I'm not sus. I'm just saying that you're gonna have to show me, man, because I got a video I'll show y'all later on that kind of like somebody made fun of Bobby for like 20.